It is given that in case of closed end organ pipe, so we are talking about a closed end organ pipe. So in case of closed end organ pipe, we know that one end is closed and one end is open, and if it is oscillating in fundamental mode, so we are getting the maximum wavelength or minimum frequency. So let's say its length is L. So in terms of lambda, we can write as L is equal to lambda divided by 4. So the value of lambda is going to be 4L. An option is given that the maximum possible wavelength is same as that of open end organ pipe. Now we know that in case of open end organ pipe, both the ends are open, and if you are representing its fundamental mode of oscillation, then the value of this L is going to be lambda divided by 2. So the value of lambda is equal to 2L. It's not equal to that of a open end closed end air column. This next option is given that the maximum possible wavelength is less than open end organ pipe. So in case of open end organ pipe, it is 2L, and here it is 4L, so it is more than that. So third option is given that maximum possible wavelength may be less than that of open end organ pipe. Fourth option is that maximum possible wavelength is greater than that of open end organ pipe. Yes, we know that as compared to this open end organ pipe, in case of closed end organ pipe, its wavelength is more than that.